She stands for us. We stand for her. She stands for us. We stand for her. She stands for us. We stand for her. She stands for us.
She cares about every student, not just some students, but every student. She doesn't like being up in her office because she likes seeing what the students on our campus are doing, and she wants to see our success.
She's in touch with like the student body.
Yes, she's in touch with the student body.
Because of her.
Yes.
She created the town on office
yes.
and that position.
The first time I talked to her or heard her speak, it was at the Hike the Hill and Heels event last year. And the first thing that came out of her mouth was, we need a Title IX office. We need to address sexual assault and sexual harassment on campus. And because of her, the reports have risen. And because of her, people feel empowered to talk about what they've gone through. And if Davenport wasn't here, imagine what would have been like, what our campus would be like right now. With everything that's happened with the TWP party coming on campus, like, of course, that situation could have been addressed in different ways, but it's really difficult for women in higher positions in order to address that. So if we didn't have her, I don't even know, like, where I would be, or where each other would be, or where minority and marginalized groups on campus would be. It's like, we have to talk about that, because if she's not here, excuse my language, where the hell are we going to be?
We love Beth! 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 We love Beth!